Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. We're still talking Stevie Wonder. I told you this was going to be a deep dive. We're up to 1982. Stevie Wonder came out with an album that was just... What was weird is that it's a greatest hits album. And we all had the records anyway, but we still bought it. Why? Because it had new material on it. Good marketing, Stevie Wonder. Yeah, it had like new tracks on it. I think four. One of which was the iconic Ribbon in the Sky. And also Frontline. Great stuff. But this one. This is top five for me. Top five all time for Stevie Wonder. I played this song so damn much. I wore it out. I think I had this album, I believe, on cassette maybe. I wore this particular song out because I played it so damn much. It's one of my all-time favorites. Funky as hell. This is Stevie Wonder with the classic from 1982. One of my all-time favorite joints by him. This is called That Girl.
Won't be too long before I tell her that I love. my meal kit.
Man, I could play that song over and over and over because that's what I did when it first came out. This album was so hot when it came out. And as I said, the ironic thing was we had all the albums, but it was the new material, I think, that really, you know, made it a hit. It went to, I think, number 4 on the Billboard Hot 200 album chart. Let me tell you, on the R&B chart, this album was number 1 for 9 weeks straight because we all bought it. I'm just saying. That was an out and out classic, one of my all-time favorites. Like I said, top 5 for me all time, Stevie Wonder. The classic from 1982 from the album Stevie Wonder's Original Musicarium. That girl. What a tune. Don't get no better than that, y'all. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. Please like, click, share, subscribe for more content. And I will be back shortly with some more Stevie Wonder because I'm not quite finished yet. I will be back with some more. Take care, everybody.